Come join me on my journey of chiseling out this hourglass shape for holding together a high chair tray. Let's look at the fit here. Ooh, that is bad. Look at that. Don't worry, no one will ever see it. And I'm just doing that to fix this little gap there. So let's put some glue in there and squish her in and call it good. And I'll sand it off once it dries.